Hello everyone, my name is Maurice Broaddus. I'm a science fiction and fantasy author. I've had nearly 100 short stories published, over a dozen books. I'm a teacher, a middle school teacher. I'm also a community activist. My latest two books are Pimp My Airship and The Usual Suspects, and you can learn all about me over at mauricebroaddus.com.